Estamos en Londres, Inglaterra, con Gennady Golovkin, el campeón del mundo. Finalmente, la pelea que querías contra Canelo Álvarez.
You know, yeah, right. Right now, I'm versus Canelo. You know, everybody wants this fight. Everybody waits this fight. You know, everybody. This fight very interesting for everybody. You know, just I'm very happy. I'm very excited. You know, because I know Canelo. Canelo, he knows me. I think this is best fight right now for us.
¿Es la pelea más difícil en tu carrera?
Absolutely. Yeah. You know, it's a huge fight. And for business, for sport.
Los expertos dicen el favorito es Gennady Golovkin. ¿Qué dices tú?
I'm not the favorite, you know, just for me, like 50-50, because I know him. You know, it's very correct, 50-50.
50-50, dice Gennady Golovkin. ¿Cuál sería la llave de la victoria? ¿Qué hacer para ganar a Saúl Canelo Álvarez?
I can tell before fight, you know, who win. You know, I know, I believe, I have chance, big chance. And the same to Canelo, you know, this is boxing. This is boxing, everybody has chance.
¿La preparación será como siempre en Big Bear, California?
Yes, after a press tour, I'm going to Big Bear. My last 6-7 years, my training camp in Big Bear.
La gente dice que tienes el estilo mexicano, the Mexican style, ¿es cierto?
It's true, yeah. My coach, Abel Sanchez, he is original from Mexico, you know. I had a lot of experience from Mexico. My friends, my sparring partner, a lot of from Mexico. No, I have Mexican heart, you know, like my style. This is bonus for us. And Canelo, he's original from Mexico. You know, this is like big extra, big bonus for everybody.
Estamos camino al 16 de septiembre con Gennady Golovkin para enfrentar a Saúl Canelo Álvarez y lo tendremos en la Casa del Boxeo, en TV Azteca, The Fight for Mexican TV.
Yes. Yeah, thank you very much, my friends, my fans, you know, special for Mexico, because, you know, everybody knows, everybody understands my style. Thank you for support. Thank you. Good luck. Please watch my fight with Canelo, September 16th.